Hi guys, welcome back to Sweet Sour Swords. So today I'll be showing you my R2-D2 from Disneyland. And I'm really excited because it's one of my favourite remote control toys. He's a bit heavy. Let me just get this going. Because of my finger. There we go. Here he is. You have to put the legs back. And turn him on. So it's like that. And then we turn the remote control toy on. I just need to switch it. There we go. And then you can control him. Now it's really cool. You can make him talk. I just need to check which plug is in. Yep, okay, so it's the perfect one. It's the happy one. And he can also have a gun, so you take like, so there's these things on both of the sides. There's one there, one here. You can take one of them off and put a little like gun looking thing in there. And then if you press the normal button, it'll shoot. Oi! Take it out, put the little guy's leg back on. There. And you can just play. So now I'll show you what buttons control what. So this button makes him spin that way. This button makes him spin the other way. This moves his head. That one makes him talk. This one shoots the gun. This one. I think that one makes him go backwards. And then makes him go forwards. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below what color. What color your head of your droid would be if you got to choose one. And I'll see you next one. Bye, guys.